Hi friends, welcome to World of Essay Speech. 10 lines on flowers. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe with bell button. A flower is the part of a plant that blossoms. Flowers produce the seeds that can become new plants. Most plants, including many trees, grow some kind of flower. Flowers vary widely in their shape, size, color, and scent. A flower has four main parts. These are the calyx, the corolla, the stamens, and the pistils. Pollination is the process by which flowers form seeds. This is how plants reproduce. Flowers are symbols of beauty. People use flowers as decorations and many people give flowers as gifts.